MIB Daily Forecast, September 25th, FXEmpire.com. The MIB, as you can see, initially fell during the session here on Wednesday, but turned back around and broke above the losses that we got from the Tuesday session. That being the case, if we continue to go higher, this market looks like it's ready to continue the overall consolidation. The 20,000 level below we think is the floor, so therefore we have no interest in selling, but we think buying could be done up to about 21,400.